How are you, my students? Please listen to me and tell me, what do you notice?
والشمس من أعرض من كان من ربك
Teacher, I noticed that. I couldn't hear the sound of some letters like Alif Lam in Washams, Nun Sakina in Mir Rabbika Man Kana. Other letters are clear in pronouncing, and I can hear the sound of them. Excellent. Very good. We noted that. Some letters are clear in pronouncing. Other letters are hidden in pronouncing, and we can't hear the sound of them. This teaches us in Quran. The letters either are clear or hidden, but it's hidden has levels. Today, inshallah, we will study together the clear letters in pronouncing, al-huruf al-muzhara. To learn about these letters, please watch this video with teacher Shaima. I enjoy watching videos. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran and Arabic language. Today, inshallah, we will study together the clear letters in pronouncing al-huruf al-muzhara. The characteristic for these letters is al-izhar. In this video, we will learn 2 points about al-izhar. The first point, the meaning of izhar, ma'an al-izhar. The second point is the types of izhar, anwa' al-izhar. There are 3 types. Izharun halqi, izharun shafawi, and izhar al-lam al-qamariya. Let's start with the meaning of izhar. Izhar means each letter is clear in pronouncing. Let's go to the second part, the types of izhar, aqsam al-izhar. There are 3 types. Izharun halqi, izharun shafawi, and izhar al-lam al-qamariya. Let's start with al-izhar al-halqi. Izhar halqi means noon sakin followed by izhar halqi letters. The throat letters, the sound of these letters come from the throat. How many letters? It's 6 letters. Hamzun, Ha, Aynun, Ha, Ghaynun, Kha. To know the sound of these letters, please repeat after me and put your finger. The sound come from where? Put your finger. Yes, from the throat. 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 Yes. The sound of noon sakina or tanween is clear in pronouncing. if it's followed by any one of this of the throat letters. The letters hamzon, ha, ayn, with noon sakina, with tanween. Let's start with hamza. Example, hamza with noon sakina. Yan'auna. Please repeat. Yan'auna. Can you hear the sound of noon sakina? Yes, it's clear or hidden. Yan'auna. Clear. Why? Because noon sakin followed by hamza. Another example for hamza. Yabisin illa. Yabisin illa. Repeat. Yabisin illa. Can you hear the sound of tanween? It's clear or hidden? Yabisin, sin, sin. Clear. Why? Because it's followed by hamza. Yes. Yanhauna anhu. Please repeat. Yanhauna anhu. Can you hear the sound of nun sakina? Huh? Clear or hidden? Clear. Yan. Why? Because it's followed by ha. Kullan hadayna. Please repeat. Kullan hadayna. The sound of tanween, huh? Hidden or clear? Kullan. Lan, lan, lan. Clear. Why? It's followed by ha. Min ibadihi. Please repeat. Min ibadihi. Ha, nun sakina. Can you hear the sound? Clear or hidden? Min. Yes, it's clear. Why? Because it's followed by ayn. Min ibadihi. Muharraman ala. Muharraman. Man. Please repeat. Muharraman ala. Huh, the sound of tanween, clear or hidden? Muharraman ala, clear. Why? Because it's followed by ayn. Letter ha. Please repeat the example. Min hamim. Nun sakin followed by ha. The sound of nun sakina is clear. Min hamim. Tanhitun. بألسنة حداد. Please repeat. بألسنة حداد. Can you hear the sound of tanween? بألسنة تن تن. Clear or hidden? Clear. Why? Because it's followed by ha. Letter غين. من غفور. من غفور. Repeat. من غفور. Can you hear the sound of nun sakina? Min, yes, nun sakin followed by ghain. Clear or hidden? Clear, yes. Ta'amin ghayra. Please repeat. Ta'amin ghayra. Huh, ta'amin, min, min. The sound of tanween, clear or hidden? Ta'amin ghayra. It's clear. Why? Because tanween followed by ghain. Letter kha. Min khardalin. Please repeat. Min khardalin. Yes, it's clear. Min khaliqin. Repeat. Min khaliqin. Can you hear the sound of nun sakina? Yes, it's clear because it's followed by kha. Alimun khabir. Alimun khabir. Ha, the sound of tanween clear or hidden? Alimun, mun, mun. Clear. Why? Because it's followed by kha. Yes. Let's go to the second part of izhar. It's izhar shafawi. Izhar shafawi means mim sakina is clear in pronouncing if it's followed by any letter except mim or ba. Example.
هم وأزواجهم في ظلال على الأرائك يتكئون.
هم وأزواجهم. ميم ساكن followed by واو. وأزواجهم في أزواجهم. Can you hear the sound of ميم ساكنة؟ وأزواجهم في Yes, why? Because it's followed by fa. The rule of meme in this case is al-izhar al-shafawi. Let's go to the third part in our class today. It's al-izhar al-lam al-qamariya. Izhar al-lam al-qamariya. Yes? We can find this lam in writing and it's clear in pronouncing. It has sukoon, okay? It has what? Yes, it has sukoon. Yes. The opposite with lam qamariya is lam shamsiya. Lam qamariya letters are 14 letters. Alif, ba, jim, ha, kha, ayn, ghayn, fa, qaf, kaf, mim, ha, waw, ya. Examples for lam qamariya. Please repeat after me the examples and notice. Notice the sound of lam. It's clear or hidden. القمر repeat القمر الباب المستقيم الجبل القدير الحاقة What do you notice? I notice that لام قمرية always has سكون and followed by not مشدد letter. Please teacher, I confused. What is the difference between لام شمسية and لام قمرية? To know the difference between Lam Shamsiya and Lam Qamariya, please recite Surah Al-Shams and extract words has Al. Please extract words has Lam Qamariya. Okay? Wal Qamar. Yes. Wal Ardi. Yes. Why did you choose this word only as lam qamariya? Because lam has sukoon and it's clear in pronouncing. Please look at the next words and extract where another word has lam, but it's not qamariya. Okay. Washamsi. والنهار والسماء What do you notice? I noticed that lam hasn't any vowel and it's followed by mushaddad letter. It's not clear in pronouncing. Yes, very good. That is the difference between lam shamsiya and lam qamariya. Lam Shamsiya, it hasn't any vowel. Lam Qamariya, it has sukoon. Example for Lam Shamsiya, Ad-Darraja. Example for Lam Qamariya, Al-Kitab. Now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. I will ask you three types of questions. The first type, I will ask you about al-izhar al-shafawi. The second type, it's true or false. The third type, choose the correct answer. Let's go to the first type of questions. Please determine al-izhar al-shafawi in the next ayat. What is the meaning of izhar shafawi? Huh? Can you remember? Yes. Mim sakin followed by hamza, followed by any letter except mim or ba. Yes. Can you extract? Yes. Wa khalaqnakum azwaja. Mim sakin followed by hamza. وَجَعَلْنَا نَوْمَكُمْ سُبَاتًا. Yes, the sound of mim is clear because it's followed by seen. لَهُمْ فِيهَا. The sound of mim is clear because it's followed by fa. أَأَنتُمْ أَشَدُّ خَلْقًا أَمِ السَّمَاءُ بَنَاهَا. أَأَنتُمْ, تُمْ, تُمْ. Yes, the sound of mim is clear because it's followed by hamza. Let's go to the second type of questions. Please tell me, true or false? Number one, if mim sakina followed by letter ayn, the rule is izhar shafawi. Right or wrong? Mim sakin followed by ayn. Yes, true. Yes, okay. The second question, the sound of lam is clear with lam shamsiya and lam kamariya. Right or wrong? Both of them are clear? No, wrong. Lam shams kamariya only clear, lam shamsiya not clear. Number three, if mim sakina followed by waw or fa, the sound of mim not clear. Right or wrong? Not clear, mim sakin followed by any letter except mim or ba, it is har shafawi, wow, and fa. Yes, it's clear, not clear wrong. Okay, let's go to the third type of questions. Please choose the correct answer. Number one, in the next ayah, wa amma man khaffat mawazino. The rule of nun sakina is what? Izhar or idgham or ikhfa? Which one? Wa amma man khaffat. Man. Clear or hidden? Man khaffat, it's clear. Which one is right? Al izhar. Yes. The second question. Tanween is with what? With fatha only? Or fatha and dhamma, or fatha, dhamma and kasra. Which one? Yes, fatha, dhamma and kasra. Okay, the third question. Tanween is clear in pronouncing if it's followed by what? It's followed by huruf al-ikhfa, ikhfa letters, or huruf al-idgham, idgham letters, or huruf al-izhar, izhar letters. Tanween is clear in pronouncing. Which one is right? Izhar letters, huruf al izhar. Yes, very good. The rule of lam shamsiya is what? Ikhfa, al ikhfa, or al izhar, or al iqlab. Which one is right? Which one? Yes, al ikhfa. Very good. Congratulations, very good. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.